Hi, today we're going to show you around the Copilot Agent Productivity Dashboard. It's your new command center for tracking how agents are engaging with Copilot. These pre-built dashboards give you a clear view of how your team is adopting and engaging with agent assist tools, helping you track usage and boost productivity. Let's start in the AI Suggestions tab. At the top of the page, you'll see key metrics, such as total suggestions, the number of tickets receiving suggestions, and the overall acceptance rate. You can also filter by brand, channel, or suggestion type, so it's easy to zoom in on what matters most to you and your team. It's a simple way to spot where suggestions are driving value or where there may be room for improvement. For example, if email is an important channel for me and I want to get a view on it specifically, I simply click the drop-down under Ticket Channel, select Email, and then hit Apply. Now I can see exactly how suggestions are performing on the email channel. On the left, you'll see ticket level outcomes. In this instance, we are comparing the number of accepted and ignored suggestions, giving you a clear read on adoption across your team. On the right, you'll see a breakdown by suggestion type. In this example, suggested macros are hitting a 50% acceptance rate, while merging suggestions are lower. Instantly, I know what's working well and where a closer look might be needed. Scrolling below that, the trend line shows how usage is evolving over time, helping us to track impact and better understand usage trends. At the bottom, you'll find detailed filtering by agent, channel, or brand, giving you a deeper insight into how things are going. It's also easy to export and share these dashboards to include in reports or team updates. Just click one of the download or sharing options in the top right to get started. Now let's jump over to the Agent Tools tab. This shows you how agents are engaging with AI tools. You can see all the same filtering options as before, and we can use this tab to see how many tickets the AI tools have been used on, how often the tools are used, and by which agents, which is great for spotting patterns and even coaching opportunities. For example, by scrolling down, we can see AI tool usage over time. By clicking agent name, the dashboard will produce a trend line split by agent, and below we can see the top 10 agents and a breakdown of the tools they've been using most often. And that's how you can use the Agent Productivity Dashboards to track usage, boost adoption, and drive better outcomes with Zendesk Copilot. Ready to explore your own data? Click the link to get started.